prayer song, and it's got a. It was taught to me by my uncle Nathaniel Nicky, but I still sing this whenever a chance I get because I still pray for my people back home in Mississippi, and I just like to say, it's good to see all of you guys, and well. Go something like this, and I'll sing just about four verses of it, and it's a beautiful song to me still. So it goes, Jehovah Chaka, Jeshna Koktimba, Ano Pilbasha, Thimathi Thali. Jehovah Chaka, Jeshna Koktimba, Ano Bilbasha, Thimathi Thali, Akano Mimo Maka, Oakley Kokchaya, Aneli Ho. Timothy Holly, Jehovah Chaka, Jeshna Koktimba, Ano Pilbasha, Timothy Holly, Akano Mimo Maka, Okli Kokchaya. Anele ho Thimathi Thali Jehovah Chaka Jeshna Koktimba Ano Pilbasha Thimathi Thali Akano Mimo Maka Kokchaya Aneliho Thimathi Thali Jehovah Chaka Jeshna Koktimba Ano Pilbasha Thimathi Thali Akano Mimo
Thank you, brother. That was Choctaw prayer song from tribesmen. Well, from the site Diana Isaac. It's called Choctaw prayer song. I think that family is in Oklahoma. I'm not sure, but. He said prayer for Mississippi. So, brother, I send a prayer back to you and your family because we are the same family. But I just wanted to give the official documentation of my lineage and to state where my great-grandfather, the son of John Henry and Willie B. Lockett. Now, I'm going to read this. Mr. Lindsey Jones, and it's a story behind how he got his name too. My grandfather, my great-grandfather, born October 16th, 1909 in Florence, Mississippi. That should say enough, and we were never no slaves. We had land, we were land owners, we had slaves, white, Black African, but we was righteous. You know, when people worked off their debt, they were released. That's how Choctaw Nation works. Choctaw Nation is the most humanitarian, humble, brave nation that I've ever encountered. Not to disrespect any other tribes, but this is just the acknowledgement of my person, my tribe. And the honor that I have of being Choctaw. All this came to me from spirit, and spirit led me to know that who I am and who what's my bloodline. Spirit told me all that. Y'all have a great one.